Hi, everyone. So we're entering our final week of the Chamber Ensemble project. And this week, you're taking the recordings that you made last week, and we're adding some post-production qualities to them using automation and compression and EQ. There are four tutorial videos, both in the lesson plan and also as a separate page in the module. You've got to watch the videos. Please watch the videos. They will show you what to do. The bottom line is, be musical. If it doesn't make sense, if it doesn't sound right, change something. There's a lot of trial and error with this, okay? If you want feedback before you turn it in, let me know. Also, keep in mind how your ensemble might sit in person when adjusting volumes and panning. And last thing, make sure you export as a WAV file, WAV. Export as a WAV file. And every single person in your ensemble should be submitting this file. Again, so if there are four people in your ensemble, I should be getting four of the same exact file submitted through Canvas. Email me, let me know how I can help. I'm here, I will do extra office hours if needed. We wanna make this a great project and great recordings for us to listen to next week. Have fun.